Etie fo ni ahwefo e ma mu nyina kwa ba once again e ba Penas TV so. Sabra me no kase ni Ghana. So e kase the system is not working now. We have people, I call them the political hypocrites. The political hypocrites saying that the system is working. These things are maybe can one seven and now e cost wo Ghana no. These are the things which clearly tells you say the system is not working. An effort per se, the system, we want the system to work, you know. We will have certain people who will be a stampede and not a blockage, not allowing the system to work. And this is a clear example. DSP Azugu has been, or ASP Azugu has been in the news constantly, way back from 2018. A bra MPP administration ever into power. I don't know what they see in this man. I don't know how competent they think this man is. Each and every time, piano, and then why you see, etchna why you see, this man has been in the news for the past 4 years. Every news about him is so bad. It's so bad. I'll give you a list of what happened. Yes, sir. He's still in the police administration. Recently, what happened to the city FM in Ukraine? Yes, he didn't. He proceeded as he is acting. No, within 2 weeks, he has transferred to police headquarters. What is happening? A ban is saying our breaching the BBC, na police ni ABP, and a police commander. Let me give you a typical example. I'm going to call the real detail of what he has done and how the rule of law should work, regardless of US. Now, no shootings because may you be an old chrome of Phyllis 1 year, and now one for acquiring to 2 years. I'm a shootings now because he resigned. He resigned, even though mate Marcus and yet entirely his fault. He resigned. Bibini, I didn't see any mistake or bet now. At now, uncle, what's sucking your crown? Your best and featured in a ship. A debit of pay. Before I start, my mama, many accounts of how or the issues regarding this particular man. Let me start from a year 2018. So, okay, news be buyers and news nearby, and he said, I will go police boss. You're accusing, you say, he has been transferring cattle. Nipa make an answer, your friend Samu Azugu. Information about it is agogo. Now a brand now oye police boss no agogo police boss no. Now or transfer cattle. I mean be ye cattle si emboa emboa that is ojain or transfer or mo cows. I'm at the end of the day the be ye he police ni eme no crime for kanya yung di si a transfer si a sack ni be one wasa be si another police unit mo. And one thing koda a bra if anything. Jamantie Jako, the MP, the late MP for Ayawaso, West Wokot, Ofrimo, Omoye by election, Lydia Hassan, and Eye John, Lydia Hassan, Omoye by election, Ewa Hwa, Yeshe, Madam Lydia Hassan, and one NDC opponent, and Omoko for the MP position. Yehu se, this particular man, ASP Azugu, yes, he led the national security operatives, and Omobaye. O share pictures ni videos e ba ya na omo share max as a arm robbers meanwhile they are police and national security operatives omo ba ya ombebo Sam George MP Sam George kra etutu Tony Adeade and maybe koke kan innocent civilians ni Adeade. This was the same man who was leading the operation fast track nanu ya just recently and your friend is saying City FM journalist or buy in or no so the he went to definitely the national security headquarters say or quacko record the videos be and acquire reports be about how certain vehicles are still there no quite any change instead of them to take him to court and I use the law the rule of law no? Because what she confront him it's a crime internet the law says you can't trial or say somebody is guilty until proven by a competent court of a court of competent jurisdiction. Into which you will be crying now, yes, a chain robber crying, a young castle, a comfort, a suspected arm robber. Until you didn't call courts, no, we have no right to see if he's guilty or not. Even if you have any substantial evidence or overwhelming evidence to show, say, the person is involved. Into much journalists, no, IBB, ne, and yeah. Take him to court, arrest him, but the torture, the beating, and saying, say, or your DNA. Because the beatings will be worse and the way a manner they stormed the city FM and city TV's department in the Rambo style we also the video he thought you said Ghana three things religion politics and the police service This man Samuel Kiazugu, his name was in it. I yes na Orlando's Tronia there. Today too, in some by a course so president among focus say sack him because report on we independent reported but I say yes on any other people they were found guilty. Iti yes sack your money and feel so the rule of law started working. At least Ghana, the system is about to work. And one you who said report of Fraba Omopatesia ESP Azugu or ye born in ya sake no. Ya some transfer na ku police headquarters, which means he's still in the same yard. Or ye born ya. Yes, I can share all the account of things awa ya. Or ya yes I can on ya transfer. They be an soon in the buying na department you could be at the same thing. So the root cause is there. Meanwhile, we are not trying to take it off. And then Bonny Ben away. Information about out, I mean, okay, the Inspector General of Police, IGP, Mr. Opombo Ama, he's been tasked and asked for my order, said they should begin or commence investigation into this particular issue. Is the issue about this particular man? I won't purchase it. Oko Ekrobia, a war, Eastern region. Ekrobia war, Eastern region. Asa Ekrono Seminya Edini ya. This particular town is from person minya edini yes a crew ame bo a sudin ewa ame few west na omo patches sa ame few west no a crew bo wa efen asankrigwa this particular asankrigwa omo patches Chinese nationals bi abagana omako seti a business wa business omako seti wa hono a casino business. Casino business no is legal, is illegal in Ghana to some extent. Say obey your crana, you need to work in line with the National Lottery Authority, and also you go in accordance with the rules and regulations that govern anything which involves gambling, lottery, any other. But information I'm picking and he said these Chinese officials they might have been operating, but they don't have all the needed documents and permission to do that. Weyina Omoka said DSP Azugu and ASP Azugu on the National Security Squad no, they stormed Asankrigwa Ewa Amenfi West constituency. No Omoka Horn, instead of them to go and arrest these Chinese people and the whole people Omoka, na Yedioma Bakra, and now said they will take them to court, make a report, and begin or commence investigation. Now at the end of the day, they will take them to court and process them. Say they are found guilty, we punish them. They are not found guilty, we leave them. This is what happened. They went there, started beating people, started beating journalists, and aside from that too, they started stealing money. Now, this is very serious. Omo Pacha said there were many eyewitness reports about Omo Pacha said two journalists. Eba ho. So two journalists omo call on yabo, masima making you see May 7th. Yeah, both are two journalists about Kefeni Peter and about also me boni DNTV. They beat these people about okay, bone ama na so na hono se balloon and another one also no police for na national security for no mu butu ni chiama meno kase no ne spine no untimi and nanti papa ye together with other Chinese officials near the other. Now the beauty is an intent quota when they entered there into the casino no or mudu one, the first thing that they did was they started spoiling the security cameras. CCTV cameras started spoiling it. No master swash a mask. Ghana has a ban is saying that police and national security operatives, omuko bibia, they don't wear masks. Abroche, you can't do that. Because they need to see your face. But if anything goes on wrong, we can point the perpetrators. Omuko or Bonio Minimiso Omuko didn't know. They start spoiling all the cameras there. Almost say CCTV cameras in Yamuko is almost at Sessa Niema. And the scar no mafa near the other. Since they took many bundles of money, some even amounted to $1,500 because they go $50 a tata so be brave. Into omu ye weya workers of the casino bin person omu ye omu phone na omu track the incident no and ye sizi omu phone ye sizi phone na ne amawa sutro. Even some journalists even came around and na omu no information wa and say baako ye friendi Peter baako ye friendi Peter Tabri amu pa jesu ye Western Regional Correspondent for one TV station friendi Pen TV. A bro call your person to confront this situation. Shinasum, Esan Kikino, at the back. And other guys, your friend Peter, or no so agents, or call our person to intervene in the situation, or no so your bono. Or no your bono, and say, I'm medical, and Titi, and I so am I see a crown, they send a so back, okay, Kasa, on te, because I'm no I can see. Aside from that, there were two immigration officers, almost almost calls, okay, fine. I be at no more no money in the but as security personnel, we don't work like because immigration security soldier only united one security body. Those two immigration officers, they also assaulted them and beat them. What is happening in this country? And the name that keeps on ringing is Azugu, Azugu, Samu Azugu. Can't we sack him? Can't we sack him? Is he the only police officer in Ghana? What is happening? And then IGP Opombo Ama has ordered said investigations should commence. But this DSP Azugu, if investigations should commence, you're finding him guilty just as we found him guilty in all the other cases, sir. At the end of the day, this will happen. They'll reassign him somewhere else. Na bonia ye pesi ye fi Ghana Police Service mo no. At the end of the day, no or the goon no goon fi. So the problem itself is there, but we are not taking the problem out of the equation. We are rather using that same problem na ye de whining or whine around the particular subject with the problem. Into most are then namu and ne or stance A, etna or stance B. The problem is still there. Why are born ye ni female? I didn't turn obi ye juma na wa ye juma ni ye ni esakena. And then the enya se. But police ni ye juma na wa ye na wa assaulting people, assaulting journalists and people, even to the extent MPs are. Ain't ni sakena. What is in his name? Which power does he have? Well, this is the reporter, Eba. They've commenced investigation. He's yet to respond because the IGP has made a request, a formal request to him. Say, Ombra, now, Ombeka, what happened? Because we can't always see, say, this is what happened in Tianwan, and we need to get two sides of the argument. See, two sides of the argument, so he has to come and see what happened. Abia, the reports coming in there of, I see all the fourth estate man, John Nani TV, so near that. Abia, any true? Abiso, he went there with the correct intention. He led the task force, but he never knew what they were doing. But as a commander, if you lead people to some place and the people misbehave, you are the person supposed to be blamed because you failed to command them. That is why we give you the word commander. You failed to lead, and your failure in leadership has caused this. So you are the person supposed to be blamed. We'll give you more updates as all of these events unfold right in our beloved country, Ghana.